Pretty darn cool, huh? A wave. My food. Whoa. That was close. Wow. Hey now. Hey, whoa. My food. That was close. Holy moly. Hey, how you guys doing?
Good.
You guys have a nice day. God bless you.
Oh, you can start worrying now.
It's okay, Lamont. Your father had a little accident.
I'll handle this. It's okay, Lamont. Your father had a little accident.
Okay, what happened? Who'd you hit and how many people are dead?
I didn't hit nobody. They hit me. They ran me from the rear. I was just sitting there minding my own business, and all of a sudden, wham!
Hold it. Driver of struck vehicle was sitting there minding his own business when all of a sudden, bam.
No, wham. W-H-A-M. See, that's ham with a W in front.
So you were struck from behind, then what?
Then the guy that hit me, he just went on around and just drove off.
Well, did you get a license number or see who was driving the car?
No, I didn't get no license number, but I saw who was driving the car. It was a white fella driving a black Cadillac.
Mr. Sanford, as far as you can ascertain, did you suffer any bodily injuries such as fractures, contusions, or concussions?
Did you get done in? Say, let's go down and take a look at that truck.
So, all right. Well, where is the truck?
Down at the corner.
Is that down there by Fulmer Street?
Yeah.
Okay, well, we'll just go right over
there. Wait till Lamont see the back of that truck. He's gonna blow his top.
Oh, Fred, forget about the truck.
I can't.
Forget about Lamont.
I'd like to.
Listen.
Listen to me, Fred. You don't know this, but man, you are sitting on top of a gold mine.
I'm what?
Look, didn't you say that you were just stopped there in your truck minding your own business and another car rammed into you from behind?
Yeah.
Cadillac?
Yeah.
White man?
Yeah.
Fred, you sitting on top of a gold mine.
What are you talking about, Bubba?
Look, you ever hear of Whiplash? Whiplash is what you get when you get hit from behind. The insurance companies pay real big for that.
They do, huh?
I'm telling you, Fred, you're in the clear. See, it's always the guy that hits you in the back that's to blame. He has to pay every time.
Every time?
Every time.
Well, I was hit from the back.
Yes, you were.
By Cadillac.
Right.
Driven by a white man.
Yeah.
Bubba, you know I am sitting on top of a gold mine.
That's what I've been trying to tell you.
Well, what I do now?
You don't do nothing. Just keep telling them about your neck feeling funny. You know, make a big thing out of it.
Well, maybe I should go back where I had the accident and lay down in the street.
No, you don't have to do that. Just keep talking about your neck feeling funny.
Well, my neck is started feeling funny right now.
Well, good. Just see how funny you can make it feel.
Don't worry, Bubba. Don't worry. When I get finished, my neck will be hysterical.
Watch out now. They're coming back.
I'll be ready for them.